Building and maintaining our electrical grid is hard, especially in the Pacific Northwest, where Mother Nature, in the form of weather and geography, make a challenging situation all that more difficult.
Linemen, they work in all types of weather, whether it's hot, whether it's cold, raining. We get a lot of storm season here, so we have to respond to that.
When the lights don't come on, that's when they want their journeyman linemen out there.
If safely and professionally tending to the needs of the Northwest's appetite for power is job one of the NECA IBEW Powering America team, training and developing the next generation of journeymen is job 1A.
Our new facility in Battleground, Washington is approximately 40,000 square feet. We have two buildings. One of them has an indoor training yard with a very tall ceiling, about 45 feet tall, 12,000 square feet. We'll have about 25 poles inside the training yard where we energize it to a secondary voltage to simulate doing hot work. We have six classrooms to utilize. Each of them could seat about 40 students. We also have about a dozen offices that we'll use for our instructors and admin.
The project is the result of a collaborative effort between Northwest Line Constructors and IBEW Locals 77 in Seattle, 125 in Portland, 483 in Tacoma, and 659 in Medford. While the new location takes line work apprenticeship to the next level, it will also have a new twist. A large area specifically dedicated to training NECA IBEW tree trimmers, those that work to keep our transmission and distribution lines passing safely by trunks and branches that don't mix with electricity.
We've realized that line clearance tree trimming really directly has an impact on the reliability of a power grid. This room represents the future of line clearance tree trimming. It's the pinnacle of my interaction with the IBEW and the Northwest Line JATC. It's going to have state-of-the-art IT where we can have videos. We're going to have trees or poles planted inside this building so that we can practice rigging and climbing. The sky's the limit from here.
The Northwest Line Training Center is more of an expansion to, rather than a replacement for, the current facility at Camp Rialia.
I think it's going to allow for a lot more growth. We have the potential to have more apprentices in one place and a chance for them to work together, but you're going to have the tree group with the line apprentices. You'll have the staff all in one place. Everybody will be able to work together more versus being separated by a few hours in different training locations.
So one of the ideas of having an indoor training yard is just a controlled environment. It rains all the time here, there's weather. We work outside, that's what we do. But to have instruction and be able to talk to the guys and to have them feel comfortable while they're learning how to do these things, we have this controlled environment and we actually simulate it with a low voltage. So if they make a mistake, they're gonna see some sparks. They might blow a fuse and it's more real world. But it's also that controlled environment where we can keep it safe, we can learn from our mistakes.
Absolutely, it's partnership. Without NECA IBEW partnership, especially here in the Northwest, bringing it together and having the contractors and the IBEW participate in that joint envisionment. And you know, it's a multi-million dollar facility that jointly we have put together and saved money over the years so that we can have this facility.
To apprentices and journeymen looking to upgrade their skills, Battleground represents a training facility second to none. To customers and stakeholders through the Northwest, it represents a commitment by the Powering America team, one that shows we're serious about our promise to keep delivering the best and brightest the industry has to offer.
I think it sends to them that we're invested in this industry and that it's going to continue to grow for a long time. I'm excited. I think there's just going to be so much potential in the future that this building will bring and the training center. I think it's going to create some really good careers for a lot of people, and I think that that's really exciting for our industry.
Near Portland, Oregon for Electric TV, I'm Dominic Geritano. Be sure to follow us on social media for behind-the-scenes extras and industry information.